Test number one, we are showing a normal toilet with this light sensor here. Normally this sensor wouldn't be in the front, it would be in the back where you can hide all the cables and everything, but it's just a demo. So we're gonna go ahead and show you guys what happens in a normal stage. So right now the light is off, and if you look at the bowl, it's not being overflowed. It's regular. Test number two will show you what happens after it overflows with the light work. Test number two, we can go ahead and use these rags to clog the toilet. And then we're gonna overflow the toilet with water to show you what happens when it overflows. Right now, I'm gonna go ahead and put this in here. Make sure it's nice and tight. I'm gonna go ahead and put water, and then the light indicator should show you when it's overflowing. So look at the light right now, and as I pour this water, it's gonna overflow. There's no water going out. You see the light come up red, that shows that it's overflowing. Okay, the bowl's almost full. Look at the bowl. The water's almost to the top. So now I'm gonna go ahead and let it go, and the light should go out. And that shows a normal stage. So there's no more water on the bowl. And if you look at the light indicator, it should be off now.